everybody? Yes, that's everyone. Okay. Yeah, good luck with that. Okay, missed. Okay, so that persists is gonna stay available until somebody actually hits her. Flag is mostly contained aside from the boss. That's probably going to hit, but persist is still in effect. Oh, have fun with that. Missed boss. And a little tap to finish you off. Tank this. Top mobility is a bit of a problem. Now I got the iron wall here. I need to move Boss Burrow up to provide, support.
Okay.
Let's see the next big attack he's got. All the reason for using this different microphone is the cable's a little longer, so I'm gonna get a cat on my lap as I have right now that can't see this. Not quite enough to finish him, but I gotta hit him like one more time, we'll do it. What round am I on? Turn three. I can work this. I got space combination now. EX action. Move you over to Mazinger. Oh, I can't get you over to Mazinger in time. Get you to MightGaine though. That'll have to do. Hey, I can get you with the Positron Cannon. And you can't touch me from here. Get you in the Snooby. Okay. That's a name. Protect is basically sniping them from across the bloody map. Don't have the charge ability yet, so I guess, let's get you two in positions where you can actually be helpful. Thank you.
よーし、行くぞダブルゼータ。一気に行くぜ。タイムがカノン。行け。
少々お待ちください。
いいや、待てない。すぐにやりなさい。
ガンダムが
終わりました。レイ、倒してしまえば同じよ。I like how Bhutan is like just completely confused by all these Gundams out there.
And his fun point
like, I just don't care.
そう来ると思ったぜ。
Asuka's turn.
前時代的バッカみたい。直撃させてやろうじゃん。
What did Bhutan think about the Evangelion?
いただき。
完全に頭に来たわ。もう本当に怒ったんだから。
私たちを止めることは誰にもできない。
瞬間冷却フリージングボム、
氷漬けにしてやる。
これがエヴァと私の力よ。
Some of the AT feels basically is Yeah, I'm just gonna no-sell your stupid nonsense. Alright, I think the Stoner Sunshine should actually work on you. Finish you off, so let's do...Multi-action. Goodbye.
Macro からの power 勝負だ。今はストナーサンシャインだ。一発で締めろ。俺たちの思いがヘッダーのパワーを引き出す。
Finish him. Finish her. God, I really, really want to see what Bhutan's dialogue was. I mean, just looked a bit there. Didn't level up. But here she's facing, Hang on. Do we have the...Yes, okay. Alright, got this. Sorry. We have a more pressing combat concern here. Oh, I can't use after moving.That's sad. So I wasted that skill. Let's use the sword bits to make sure you stay down.
Looks
like Team Rocket's blasting off again! Two levels up for Setsuna. Audrey, you're retreating. There's no way I'm going to lose this newbie after finally getting it. You don't even know where we are. You sure you want to retreat? Let's worry about that later. Let's just get out of here. And you start to think about it. They were brought here against their will. They live in their dimension, so let them go. It makes no difference. Meanwhile... Do I have the charge skill? Nope. So let's just do conventional gravity blast. Let's you first. Faction. We got the points for it. Use the missile on this one. Carbon hit chance. I haven't had not this game music in a while. Harry is way too cheerful about that. And that you down. Bosses to deal with. Analyze. Okay, iron wall again. This will finish him. Fingers crossed. Finish him off. Oh, not quite. Almost got him. Alright. Hang on. This will work. It's kind of cheap denying Maito the win, but you know what? But we have more pressing priorities right now than you, Joe the Ace. Goodbye.
Shuho, Sanshikidan Souten.
Shuho, 1-2. Sanshikidan Souten.
Shuho, 1-2. Sanshikidan Souten,
I like the idea of Joe the Ace, like he's fighting my like, you are the greatest player I've ever fought. No, nothing could stop me from defeating, from fighting you to the end. And then, like, meanwhile, the bridge of the Yamato is like, sir, Joe the Ace is in range. We have the shot. Should we take it? Yes. Nod. Oh, something's on the way! Yes, yes, you did. Go away, Joe the Ace. You are obnoxious. New skill! Joe, you lose! Can't even win with the Goryu. In our previous battle, I allowed your vindictiveness to affect me, giving rise to my doubts. And that's why I lost. But things are different now. Now I believe in myself, my friends, and justice. The way I'm going to lose to you now. Not while you are cloaked in your own doubts. Damn. Great job, Maito! Was all great Mike Gaines doing. But why did Joe hesitate? He came to me when we were fighting. Growing up fighting in the face of world destruction as he was, Joe grew irritated with himself. He acts and talks like a villain, but in reality he's a big old softy, huh? He hasn't changed at all. It's a fight you want, Joe. You'll get it. No matter how many times you do, I'll never lose to you a second time. Alright.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.